And the nigga said that they want the old Touchy Z shit, right? Okay, nigga.
Incredible.
Shit, nigga, what you see is what you get. Shit, nigga, politely in those conditions, though, you hear me?
She know she got the bumps on the right cheek.
He said she know she got the bumps on the right cheek.
I'm about to see a basic description. I remember when I first picked up the pen, found out I could rap. I was in the pen doing 10, a young silverback. Cuz was in the trap, selling pounds, I still remember that. Back in the day, pistol play was gang related or killing rats. First time I hit the weed was with my sisters, I remember that. I hit that shit so hard, feel like a heart attack. Tweaking out where my mama at, stealing my cousins taught me that. To get respect, we fought for that. Family not the same, reunion cookouts, they worked hard for that. You living foul, you gossip and just sit around and shake this earthquake back in place. We can't, we read the living style. Bottle turned up to my face, I felt like I was missing out from all the years I missed. But what about them niggas in the ground who can't come back and share another thought just to hear them talk? Cuddy roll that weed up, boy, tonight I'm about to spill my heart. We all done took a loss, I feel this poison taking over me, affecting how I look and starting to suffocate the older me. I can't take no more hating, I've been silent, no faking. Stay away from death, let niggas envy, they for so basic. Man, I grew up in that era, what the fuck you goofies wearing? Word of mouth was everything. What no fucking Facebook sharing? Everybody trying to sell their soul. Grudges conquer all your goals. I'm different. 2 days out the week, I turn my phone off. I have a heart to heart with me, myself, and bold thoughts. No disrespect to God, have I been talking to the wrong cross? I'm my own boss, my light goes shine, I hit the on off. Struggling and suffering, so we done had a long walk. I'm my own boss, my light goes shine, I hit the on off. Struggling and suffering, so we done had a long walk. I remember when I first picked up the pen, found out I could rap. I was in the pen doing 10, a young silverback. Cuz was in the trap, selling pounds, I still remember that. Back in the day, pistol play was gang related or killing rats. First time I hit the weed was with my sisters, I remember that. I hit that shit so hard, feel like a heart attack. Tweaking out where my mama at, stealing my cousins taught me that. To get respect, we fought for that. Family not the same, reunion cookouts, they worked hard for that. My daddy gone, nigga and my granny gone, and my other granny gone. Who gon' keep my family strong? All the fussing, fighting, plus departure, breaking family codes. Some days I just feel alone, trying to make it on my own. Sacrificing memories, the energy be killing me, it's misery. Why the fuck do I feel like I'm your enemy? I wake up, eat some breakfast, feel this pressure on me instantly. Psychotic thoughts run through my brain about jealous niggas killing me. Turn my hustle up and vanish, I've been feeling real embarrassed. Use that shit to my advantage, motherfucker Facebook status. I'm trying to see a half a billion, they say I can't have it. Go back to the drawing board, subtract and add some different planet. I once a bust to live at 25. I wasn't pussed to beat the feds that try. I wasn't pussed to ever meet you clowns. I wasn't pussed to let you see me down. But just remember this, when you see me, I'm holding it down.
Kill.
She pray for me. Should I pray for y'all too? Shit, but tomorrow, ain't promise for no man. Shit, this is where you gotta live life to the fullest. Spread your wings and feel good about it, man. If I hurt you, one of my intentions.